Here we are in Texas, and there's this fly. It's so cold out today. It's like 20 degrees, and I guess this fly got caught outside, but look, he's so cold, he can't get away. He can't fly. He's like frozen, but not totally frozen, but he's so cold, he can barely move.